What do you think? Here we go.
After all that crap, I still feel real neglected. So let's forget about tomorrow today. Let it go. It'll soon be on its way. Right now, it's how.
Data is data.
Yeah.
Like, prestige shouldn't matter at all.
Yeah.
Maybe for, like...
stigma. But because there's so much stigma that, like, if you find that one demographic is into weirder sex stuff than the other, like, it's hard to present that in a way that people don't weaponize. So it's been really politically touchy subject here.
Yeah, but you do it in a way that's not, does it? Ready? Go get it! But it's about, like, talking in that way about reality, about the world. Yeah, sure.
It's like overfitting. The narratives that you make about the world become really vivid, and so you pattern match really aggressively. Like, everything is connected.
Working through that. It feels like what a lot of life is about is trying to work through that. And it feels like you have to kind of relive it. I guess that's what therapy's about, in part.
Snow.
Up! What are you doing? Come up! What's going on? Hey, up! Hey, go! Okay, stop. Hey, Dick.
what you doing?
So lay down, lay down.
Hey!
Survivor man? Creepy.
Mac, what's that? What's that right there?
Oh my God. Get out of here. Mm-hmm.